Yo, what's going on, everybody? It's Donnie. Yo, we just pressed the record button randomly, man. I couldn't even wait to talk about this game. This is unbelievable. This right here is unbelievable. This right here, this is one of the best things that's happened to New York Knicks fans since the year we honestly went to we made it to the NBA Finals. Really. This is one of the best things to happen since then. I feel like this is one of the best things to ever happen since, like, 99. Why do I say that? Because everything about this team represents what New York is supposed to be. Not only that, from what we were last year to what we are this year, a team that never quits, we're always fighting to win. You know, we're constantly looking for ways to keep in the game and not give up. And just so many things that make this team great right now and makes you feel proud to be a Knicks fan. This is the best basketball I've seen in my time. I'm not going to lie to you. The early 1000s and the 90s, I'm only 27, but I wasn't really watching Knicks like back then like that. So this to me is the best I've ever seen in my life. So 33-27, 20-10 at home. We're so controlled, the fourth seed. This is amazing. This is amazing, guys. Julius Randle putting up a crazy performance again with 40 points. Reggie Bullock at 18. Nerlens Noel showed the toughness to stay in the game, even though he got elbowed, came back. You know what I mean? These are real things right here. RJ Barrett didn't keep his head down. He had 16. Peyton, I don't want to talk about you. I don't want to talk about you much, but he did his thing. I'm not going to disrespect like that. You know, Emmanuel Quickley is officially not really a rookie to me anymore. Hitting the big shots to seal the win. Do you see how many good things are going on if you look at these stats? Bro, this is unbelievable. And yes, credit Tom Thibodeau for the defense late that I finally wanted to see. The defense was ridiculous when we went into OT. And yeah, you might have been disappointed that the game went to OT, but I was never worried. If you saw me in the watch along, I was telling you guys we're going to win. We're going to win. There ain't no way we giving up a streak like this to the Atlantic Hawks this way. Ain't no way. Ain't no way. We just kept on pouring it on and pouring it on and pouring it on. And we beat him quite easily, actually, in the overtime. You know what I mean? This is unbelievable. Eighth straight. Let that sink in. Eight straight games. Eight straight games. Let that sink in. Let that sink in. This is the best time to ever be a Knicks fan. There's a lot of people that were hitting me up talking about, oh, man, if we got to play the Brooklyn Nets, the Brooklyn Nets would be in trouble. And guess what? I agree. I think this team is a strong team. We have a cohesion about us that not many teams have. Even though we're not fully healthy. We're not fully healthy, but still guys are stepping up. It's Julius Randle and somebody else, like they say in the postgame show. Julius Randle and Quickley. Julius Randle, RJ Barrett. Julius Randle, Reggie Bullock. Julius Randle, Alec Burks. You know, it just depends on the night. It depends on the night. Derrick Rose came up big again. Vintage Rose. Vintage Rose, baby. This basketball right here is unmatched to anything we've seen last 15 years, last 20 years. I'm telling you, this is the best basketball since 1999. You know what I mean? This is unbelievable. Now we have a little bit of a break. We have a little bit of a break until Saturday. Who do we play on Saturday? I forgot already. I'm so excited to talk Knicks with you guys. It's for me, this is what I love, man. This is just what I love to do. We play the Raptors. We should be able to beat them. The Suns is what I'm worried about. Everybody's telling me about the Suns. Yeah. The Suns, woo, we gotta lock in for that one. We gotta lock in for that one. But let's not whoa, this is my stream. By the way, if you didn't join the watch along before, make sure you check out the watch along sometimes too, man. Watch alongs be cool. This is the Facebook group, Nick Talk. I'm going to leave that in the description. But let me know in the comments section, what do you think? I want to know what you think. I'm speechless. Eight straight, baby. Eight straight. Yo, to come back the way we did, we fought, man. We fought. We were down for most of the game. That third quarter, still, we weren't really there yet. And then by the time the fourth quarter came, it looked like we could win. And then at the end, Bogdanović killed us and Randle didn't hit. And OT, 15-5, we won. And that was that. Whew. Give credit, man. Give a lot of credit. Tom Thibodeau, front office. you know, even though we can still get better. I always say we can still get better, but this is great basketball. This is the best basketball we've seen in years. What do you guys think, man? Let your boy Donnie know in the comment section, man. Let your boy Donnie. Make sure you hit that subscribe button, man, because if you haven't noticed already, the watch along is the best place to be when you're watching the game with me. Not everybody knows that yet, but they're going to know. Believe that. Wow. 8 straight. Hey, we go for 9 on Saturday. It's your boy Don. Like, comment, rate, subscribe if you enjoyed this video, man. Peace. I'm out.